like 12 reps each leg. Flex nyo yung foot nyo, ha? Flex yung foot, naka-point sa pataas, sa taas, hindi sa harap, sa taas.
Naka-flex siya, hindi siya naka-point.
Ganito yung foot, naka-ganito, hindi naka-ganito.
Naka-ganito, coach.
Dorsiflex.
Naka-L.
Naka-L.
L ba
Naka-L.
Naka-L.
Para mas masakit. Mas masakit?
Sorry.
Puro lower body warm up tayo since yun ang sasakit today. Sige, next natin, naka-lunge position, one knee down, one knee naka-lunge, and one knee naka-lunge, okay, tapos kunin nyo yung foot nyo sa likod with the opposite hand, yan, tapos pull, then arms up, lean back. Arm up, lean back. Okay, hold lang.
Hold.
Tama. Pag umaaray, tama. Pag umaaray, tama.
Aray na lang. Aray na agad, coach.
Okay. Hold for 20 seconds each time. Just palit.
One second.
Okay, go.
Ow.
Okay, good. Tama na. Sige, we have 3 sets of workouts. Ulitin ko lang, ha. So, yung first workout natin, AMRAP 7 minutes. Okay, dumbbell squat. You can do goblet. Or you can do double dumbbell on your shoulders. Depende kung gaano kayo kabibo. Depende kung gaano kadami yung kinain today. Okay, pag mas kami kayong kinain today, dapat dalawang dumbbell.
Hindi, ganun din. So, 15.
Okay. Yung next nyo, alternate movement. Jump. Paano kayo mag burpee over bar? So, ganun lang din yung jump. Okay, side to side. Over your dumbbell. So, kung
bakit... Diba ganun lang yun?
Pinalit lang natin ng jump first.
Parang sinikling.
Okay. Kung walang dumbbell, okay lang na bote, okay lang na yoga block, okay lang na o libro, kahit ano. Okay? Ano nga yung next? Nakalimutan. Yung next natin, AMRAP 7 set na weighted sit-ups. Okay. So, ang weighted sit-ups, if kaya nyo weight, hold your weight, your dumbbell here against your chest. Okay? Kung hindi kaya, wala na lang weight, pero double the reps. Okay, double the reps. Okay, so normal butterfly sit-ups. Weighted, 10 di, lang ang weighted.
Coach, na, if ever gagamit ka ng weight ng dumbbell, di ba nakataas yun? Oo, sa weighted seat, ah.
Against your
tama chest. Ba?
Against your chest. Kasi dumbbell, eh. Mas mahirap hawakan, eh.
Hindi ba yung... Nakikita mo ba ako? Hindi ba yung ganito?
Wala, nawawala. Oh, paano? Wala, eh.
Sit up, sit up.
Oo.
Oo nga,
sit up. Against your chest na lang. Your chest, kasi... mas maliit yung dumbbell, hindi kayo makaka-stretch all the way up kasi mas maliit yung dumbbell. Compared sa plate, mas malapad yung hawak. Hindi ganun yung dumbbell. Kung kaya nyo, go lang. So,
nalilito ako, so wala.
Kung kaya nyo, go lang. Pero nire-recommend against your chest lang. Okay? Kung gusto nyo
dalawang dumbbell, lang.
Pwede. Pwede, dalawang dumbbell. Okay, tapos yung alternate movement ng weight push-ups ay mountain climbers.
Oo.
So yung mountain climbers na natin na pairs, mabilis. So para tayong nag-high knees, para tayong nag-jog. Okay, hindi yung parang ginawa natin yung core last time. Okay, and then last one, ang movement of nakalimutan ko yung isang movement.
Alternate
jump lunges. So alternate jump lunges, kailangan
dumikit ako.
Kailangan bumaba sa floor yung tuhod. Tuhod sa lupa. Then
after that,
10 pairs, 20 reps. Yung last. Yung last. Tapos, alternate on ay jumping jack lang. Normal jumping
jack. Okay lang yan. Okay, okay ang hamrap.
Coach question.
Yo.
Content line. Pair. Rep.
Pair.
15 pairs. 30 pairs.
Coach, ilang dumbbell ang gagamitin? Kahit isa lang?
Kayo bahala. Pero pwede naman dalawa yan. Kung may option kayo na dalawa, okay lang. Pwede. Okay lang yan. Di naman kailangan pantay yung dumbbell since sa balikat mo naman. Hindi naman yan press. Kung magdadalawang dumbbell ka. Magpalit-palit mo na lang. Face ano na lang. Face the other side.
Face.
Okay.
Okay, basta jump over one dumbbell, ha. After each set, jump overs. Okay, ready? Start tayo in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. AMRAP 7. What?
10.
10
jumps. Tapos jump over.
30 jump over. Come on, guys. Nice one, Mike. Gumaganda na yung squat ni Mike. 30 jump over, sa.
30 jump over.
30 jump over. Dalawa, Lendel, ba't kumihinto dyan? Napapahinto ka dyan?
Nakiklag ko, coach.
Alang galing-galing mo sa box jump overs pagdating dyan, wala na. Go, go, go. Di pa. Tagal pa. 1 minute pa lang. Go, guys. Nalaglag yung short yun sa talon, no? Sino yan? Dapat pala, masters. Endel, kaya ba i-trusters yan? Allah. Go, guys. Tali niyo yung mga shorts niyo na nalaglag. Naka-record pa naman to.
Ay, sinag.
Kaya yung shorts yan.
Ang hirap, ang bigat.
Let's go. 2 minutes in. 2 minutes in. What lower ko na, Mike? Lower pa konti. Yan, nice one. Si Sandro, wala buong linggo ah. Halfway, guys. Halfway. Tara. Go, Glenn. Bawiin mo yung hindi mo na watch. Tara. Go, guys. Let's go. Up.
Go to book class.
5 minutes in. 5 minutes. Last 2 minutes. Last 1 minute. Hey. come on, galaw, galaw. Kailangan buong 7 minutes kumagalaw. Kaya madali lang yung movements.
Hindi naman madali.
Yung movement, madali. Yung paggawa ng movement, mahirap. Simple. Simple, kumbaga. 10 seconds. Let's go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, time.
Rest.
3-minute rest, 3-minute rest. Pahinga muna tayo dyan. Okay, naaalala niyo pa ba yung negative movement? So, weighted sit-ups or okay, 10 weighted sit-ups or 20 no-weight sit-ups, then 30 pairs of mountain climbers. Okay? So, pwedeng may weight, pwedeng walang weight. Okay? But, if medyo mahirap na ang normal sit-ups, you can just do 10.
Coach!
Yes.
Ilang pairs na mountain?
30 pairs.
30 pairs? Kapali 60.
30 pairs, yes. Mabilis lang naman yon.
Oh shit, 30 pairs?
At bakit? Mas gusto niya ba mag-weighted sit-up? Kasi kung mas maraming mountain climbers, mas ko mas konting sit-ups. Last 1 minute. 1 minute. Weighted sit-ups, butterfly sit-ups.
Hanggang ano lang, taas lang.
10, 9, yan. 8, hawak lang, hawakan nyo lang na huwag nyo masyadong ipatong sa leeg. 4, 3, 2, 1, go! Yan, good job, good job. Tone mic. Lendel kayo, kumusta? Tingnan nga natin yung 50 pounds. Ah, kayang-kaya yung 50 pounds. Dapat 100.
Dalawa.
Joke lang. Mountain climbers, 30 pairs. Third. Let's go. Pumili ako sa family. Tuloy-tuloy tayo dyan. Knee to chest, ha? Knee to chest. Hindi basta mountain climbers. Knee to chest. Yan. Good.
Ay, putang bigat. 35.
Kaya mo yan, Nick. Kaya mo yan. Para sa abs.
Coach, pwede ganito ka ba?
Bangon. Nick, bangon, Nick. Nick, bangon.
Lumigit ako sa abs.
Kala ko, nasa leeg mo na eh. Guys.
Ha? Kung sino time?
Ano?
Ano time?
2 minutes.
Ano?
2 minutes and 56 seconds.
Pwede ganito hawa, coach?
Sampa. Pwede, pwede. Pwedeng walang hawak, pwedeng ipatong mo lang.
Now you're a pumping driver, sir. Yeah.
Oh my God.
That's 2 minutes, guys.
Hirap naman din.
1 minute 10 seconds.
Oh!
na.
Ipa. Thanks, seconds. Time. 3 minute rest. Last one, yung the best.
Oh.
Okay, the best jumping alternate lunges, 10 pairs. And then three jumping jacks.
Ilang jumping jacks, coach?
30.
Coach, yung alternate lunges, pair, no pair.
10 pairs. Kailangan may jump yun ha, hindi yun basta lunge.
Ang sakit na mga legs. Hindi mo pala madali to? Sabi niyo madali.
Galit
na. Unlock mo na, Mike.
Hindi.
Galit na si Mike.
Pwede ka na mag-endorse ng SilanganFit.
Oo nga.
Weekly?
Kahit na sa Cebu pa.
Every weekend lang ako doon.
Unas pawis, inang tubig.
Yeah.
Okay, ready? 10 seconds.
Huh?
Joke lang.
Bilis
naman. 1 minute, 15 seconds pa.
Tapos jump. Hallelujah!
45 seconds. Hey, 15 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Go, jump, Jess. Walang wait yan, ha? Walang wait.
Walang wait.
Way down, all the way down. All the way down, all the way down. Jump. Masakit pa sa legs? Di naman masakit sa legs.
Okay.
20 reps, then 30 jumping jacks. Dapat dito makakaano kayo at least 7 rounds.
Yeah, come on, baby.
Jump. Bumabagal na ang mga lunges.
Ow!
Aray! Time!
Wala pa ang time. 1 minute 37 seconds. Guys. Hello guys.
Hello, guys.
3 minutes and 20 seconds. Go, go, go.
Ilan target nito, coach?
7 rounds. 6 to 7 rounds. 6-7 rounds. Four minutes in. Last 2 minutes. All the way down yung knee, Mike. Baba yung tuhod, every rep.
Opo. Nakakapagod na.
Nangingitim na ang mga tuhod. One minute. Last 50 seconds. Thank you. 3, 2, 1,
time. Wala nang legs lalo.
Oh, dirt. Dirt.
Grabe yun.
Grabe ba? Grabe. Good job, guys.
Coach!
Yo!
More than 7 rounds.
Nice. Ilang rounds, Nick?
5, 3, 6.
Anong 5, 3, 6?
Ay,
5 nung huli.
Ano, yung last lang.
Ah, 14. Ay, yung last 6.
Mike, ilang rounds nung last? Hindi na nabilang?
Ako?
Mike.
5.
5. Okay yun. Glenn. Hindi na nabilang ni Glenn. Nahilo na si Glenn. Kayo, Ed. Ilang rounds kayo, Ed?
Nakabal ako. 25. Ha?
Change ako si Sai. Ilan?
25-0.
6. Ay, si Jane.
Ang nadala lang yan.
Bakit kayo na kasi mangot? Ano naman?
Teka lang, may picture na ba? 7 rounds, 20 lang dyan.
Hindi mo pa ginawan 8 rounds.
Hindi na umabot, 2-1 na lang. Ano?
Nahiya na si Lendel.
Picture daw. Ito, Ed. Wala sila, boys. Smile.
Ay.
Okay, pero sino pwede mag-ano picture? Mahina daw data nila.
Ako kulang.
Lendel.
Lendel.
Ako na lang. Maliit lang ako. Game 1, 2, 3, 5. Okay. Wala sila tita Ed eh.
Sapa. Ayun sila oh.
Sapa? Wala, hindi ko nakikita dito sa akin. Ayan, meron na.
Okay.
1, 2, 3, 5. Okay.
Okay. Stretch muna. Mag-couch stretch muna tayo.
Ah, sige.
Couch stretch.
Okay. Ah.
Against
the wall.
Pwedeng against the wall, pwedeng yung parang kanina yung warm up, yung hawak lang yung pa. May 20 seconds lang to switch ah.
Tigano na lang.
After nyan, Pigeon.
Ano yung coach?
Lunge lang na forward, tapos knee down to the side.
Ah, okay.
Okay, next, kabilang side. You're done. Okay, after nyan, cobra pose, 30 seconds. Child's pose, 30 seconds. Last na yan.
Cobra?
Cobra.
Ay, sarap.
Good job, guys.
Thank you, coach.
Thank you, coach.
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 Hi. Hi.